Hi, I'm Keith Mitchell, former NFL football player turned yogi and mindfulness teacher. What I do now, I go around talking about the power of meditation, the power of mindfulness, empowering individuals to heal the wounds, past traumas, and how they can be empowered to do not only just heal themselves, but also heal the world and share it with the community. So I came down to Ojai to check out Micah and the sessions that he does and the body work, and blew my mind. You know, my expectations, I had no expectations. I didn't know what I was walking myself into. I've seen videos, and but really sitting down and experiencing the work just blew me away. Going back to the work that we did in my body, you know, suffering so many injuries from trauma that we've created by playing such a violent game as football, we were really going into some deep places of just really things undiscovered, you know, really unnoticed. Sometimes, you know, we just kind of hide and embed some of these wounds and some of these traumas and the emotional sides of it even. And really opening those things up was just one of the most fascinating things I experienced today. And I had a full audience. The places we were really opening up in my hips, my legs, my neck and shoulders, you know, I've taken, you know, so much pounding in those areas. And man, it was just an eye opener to see, you know, all the things that we were just, you know, again, holding and housing and what that felt like and what it looked like. And not only to just experience the feeling of that, but to release it. And the work really showed up right away. You know, it was instantaneously. As soon as we go through the process of releasing and stripping down the muscle, it was just a clearing. It was like a freedom that, you know, from one side to the other, I mean, is undeniable. Like this one side is free and this other side is just stuck. And then when you can combine it and have the freedom in both, you're like, okay, what's next? What else is possible? You know, we've just been having a great time. And just, you know, again, the community that's here and the energy, you know, and all these healers here, it's just an amazing setting. Amazing food, amazing people. It's great to be a part of it. What would I say about this work? Definitely I'm inspired to share it with the people and really show and share who Micah is and his story. Is like, you know, as soon as you get on the table, as soon as he gets into the muscle, you already know from there that he knows what he's doing. And he builds that trust with you in it. And I just think more people could benefit from just, you know, experiencing the openness of just uncovering the wounds and, you know, that we never knew or never really realized that were still there, and we've adapted to the feelings of them being locked into our bodies, but really to just get into that place where we could just open it up and release